So this one's my favorite because it's just full of weird stuff. This is Petrified Lightning. These are really rare. They form when lightning strikes a sand beach and melts the sand in the beach. And so it ends up forming a path that the lightning took through the sand. And we call it a fulgurite. But I think Petrified Lightning is a cooler name. This one is one of my favorites. I love this one so much. So this is trinitite. When the first atomic bomb was set off, the first atomic bomb test in New Mexico, the heat from the blast was so intense that it melted the floor of the desert. Because it was formed in an atomic bomb blast, it is a kind of rock that had never formed before in Earth history or the history of any other planet. I'm not sure that's a good thing, but we have some. We have a chunk of the Mid-Atlantic Ridge. So the Mid-Atlantic Ridge is part of the largest mountain chain on Earth. It's just that nobody knows that because it's all underwater. We got this because we had a faculty years ago who took students on an expedition to the North Atlantic, and they sent down a dredge and dredged up a chunk. So now it's sitting in this cabinet. This one I love because if I open this jar, these will melt. These are deliquescent salts. Deliquescent salts will absorb so much water vapor from the atmosphere that they will dissolve themselves into a brine. These are from the Atacama Desert in Chile, which is the driest place on Earth. And they can only form in the driest place on Earth because if there's any water vapor in the atmosphere at all, they absorb it and melt. And so we have to keep them sealed. This is a chunk of calcite that the Vikings used to navigate open seas on cloudy days. There was an outstanding debate for a long time about how the Vikings could navigate across open seas when they didn't have a compass. But a rock like this, a calcite like this, allows you to find the sun on cloudy days by rotating it just so. And so we have a chunk of this also. This cabinet is just full of odd things we've found.